hello, and welcome back to another episode of Borderlands. I feel like reaching and we need to do one more side quest over here. Let me go do that real quick before we go into our house. Where the fuck is this thing at? Oh, there it is. What the fuck is this?
We can fix this. Destroyer's eye hasn't been completely destroyed. Just go get the rest of the chunks of the iris and we can rebuild it. Go!
Okay.
Go!
I'm going!
Found part of the iris. It doesn't look good.
Thank you for your opinion. Now keep going.
Jesus. Really, just save the planet and then shoot him. After we're done with Jack, just shoot him. You'll save a lot of trouble. I'm really trying to figure this out. I could go up there if it allows me.
Hey!
There's gotta be a way to get up there. There's a side staircase right there. Okay, nothing's there. There's no side path to this side, right? Jack, stop screaming here, so... Oh, nine. There. Okay. How can I do this? There. Invisible wall. Around the perimeter. I mean, it didn't make too much sense to be able to go around the perimeter. Too much fucking. But up here. Can go up here. Oh shit. Where the fuck am I at? Alright, whatever. Death. Oh, I'm outside the world. Oh, I'm dead. I didn't expect that. That was funny. But seriously, how the fuck do we get up there?
Giant is awesome. All of the cool kids are doing it.
What the hell do you expect this thing? How do you expect it to go? Right here? Jump pad? That's it? Is it just a charging station? What the fuck? Yeah, I don't have anything that's gonna put us dead in this ring. And the second time I've died already. Electric. If I had shock, I would use it immediately. Explosive might be wild. This thing is bulky. we go. Legendary shield, really? Drop. This is the same shit I already have, I swear. The shooting star. And it's worse. What the fuck? Alright. But how the hell do I get up there? Just connected to something.
Lock is low.
Shield up.
I seriously don't know how to get up there. And I'm dead again. Holy shit. How the fuck do we get up there again? Honestly, if it were... if I could just climb up this... I would be fine if it was just that. Can't even get enough momentum to reach that. I want to climb that shit so badly. How the hell do they expect someone to get up there the regular way? I just want to know that. Please explain to me. There's no jump pads available to be launched over. How the hell do you want me to get up there? Seriously. Jack's over there. The windows aren't destructible. So that's out. That easily. They're asking me weird shit. This isn't like the climbing in Portland. Easier. Long shot. Oh shit, dumb. Holy shit, this is dumb. I'm gonna search this up. This is kind of. You're saying that right there, I can get up that, it's just buggy. Oh my god, I can't. Okay, thanks. If only it wasn't that buggy to get up on. A lot better. Can I pick it up now?
Alright, that should be enough. Now get to R&D and reconstruct the iris.
I don't think...
Just do it! Don't think, don't doubt, just freaking do it!
Jesus, Jack. Man, that is a mind right now. Always gotta be the one to tell him no! No, Jack! Alright. R&D.
Alright, now head to one of the bio labs. You're gonna reconstruct the eye and we're gonna run a test on it, alright? This'll work! I know it!
If you say so. How do I get over there again without getting lost to the left? Alright. I literally said, how do I get over here without being lost? And I'm already lost again. I'm gonna go down here.
Something and combine the pieces of the eye you found.
Well, of course, dear. Give me a second.
Too powerful. And you have to stop it. Go to
lab
19.
Is that a tentacle?
Oh, yeah, you like that? Got it from Pandora after a. It's classified. But yeah, pretty awesome.
Hold on, let me finish this one quest right here in this area before I do anything else. Alright, I'm gonna end this episode here though. It's a good spot to end this episode. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please leave a welcome. Later. Peace.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer, Thunder Lion, the Chocolate Axe. But you may call me Tiffany.
Security cam. There has to be someone here.
Is there any more markers around that can stick up my ass?